Hey everyone. Have you ever dreamed of seeing the Northern Lights, that magical shimmering dance of colors in the night sky? Most of us think you have to travel to places like Iceland or Alaska to witness it. But what if I told you that this incredible celestial show recently made a surprise appearance much, much farther south? I'm talking about right here in Texas. That's right. The Lone Star State was treated to a spectacular, once-in-a-lifetime Aurora Borealis. It all happened because of a massive solar storm, one of the strongest in over two decades. This storm sent a huge wave of charged particles hurtling towards Earth. When these particles collided with our atmosphere, they created a light show that stretched all the way down to places you'd never expect. Imagine looking up at the familiar Texas sky, but instead of just stars, you see vibrant curtains of pink, purple, and green light waving and pulsing overhead. From the dusty plains of West Texas to the rolling hill country, people were absolutely stunned. Phones were buzzing, social media feeds exploded with breathtaking photos, and for a moment everyone just stopped and looked up in awe. It wasn't just a faint glow on the horizon either. In many areas, the colors were vivid and clear, painting the entire sky. People who had lived their whole lives in Texas, who never imagined they'd see an aurora without a plane ticket, were sharing this incredible moment together. It was a powerful reminder of how amazing and unpredictable our universe is. Events like this are incredibly rare. It takes a perfect storm of solar activity to push the auroras so far south. But it did happen, and it was a night that Texans will be talking about for years to come. It just goes to show you, sometimes the most extraordinary wonders can appear right in your own backyard when you least expect them. So next time there's a major solar storm warning, maybe don't dismiss it. Keep an eye on the northern sky. You never know when the magic might happen again. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this story, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tales from our incredible world. Catch you in the next one.